Richard Darley shoots himself into the veins of his femme fatale genre as lobster mobster telephones dial themselves along the wooden floor. The 1920s looking waitress serves with polite cheese and obnoxious crackers as the jazz fornicates behind the syncopated stutters of the burlesque prancers. The tables smoke Cuban cigars as the light fixtures start conversations like dirty nervous liars. Elaborate mirrors hang from the ceilings, embarrassed like neglected adolescent feelings. The scantily clad vegetarians are devoured by the bulimic chorizo that drips with hope and socialism. Laughter always falls apart when it listens to the anecdotes of random broken hearts. Cars parked outside wait impatiently as they roll their large cocaine eyes.